only did one rep. I did two. One more. Okay, thank you very much. Still to come, Shell and Nadia supporters telling us why you should vote for them tonight. And of course, I'll be chatting to Davina. See you in 1:35 exactly. Hello, hello, my friends. Welcome back to Big Brother's Little Brother. I hope you're well. On the most important, it says it's TV night of the year. Scrub that. The most important night of the year, period. Coming up shortly, going to be talking to supporters of Nadia and Shell's camps. But first, a finale night would not be a finale. Can we just stop here and just get a shot of that? 30-odd years ago, God created perfection. Woo! Without speaking to the lady herself.
We've got to get Roger in because Roger's fit floor manager. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah, we saw him the other night.
Yeah, fit floor manager.
That's enough.
Yeah.
How are you, hon?
I'm very, very good. I'm sort of half upset. I don't know how you're feeling. Half upset, half excited.
Bittersweet.
Yes, it is bittersweet.
I think it's the word.
I've already cried today twice.
Did you? When did you cry?
Watching some of the VTs, some of the moments, just.
What have you got scheduled for tonight? Or scheduled, I'm not entirely sure.
Scheduled. Well, just this as usual, you know, but we've got also at the end of the show, I think this is going to be a real tearjerker. It's definitely one of the moments where I cried. We're going to be showing a best moments
Lovely.
Of Big Brother.
What have we got, 2 hours tonight, is it?
2 hours, yeah, an hour long first show, starting at 8:30, and then an hour long final finale.
Having just seen the crowd, I think
got a helicopter and everything.
I've seen it, it's brilliant.
Yeah.
The nice thing is, I don't think there's going to be any booing tonight.
I really hope so. I've got a feeling Jason might be the only person.
But I think that's going to be
to leave the house.
If it does happen, I think it's going to be quite nice. It's going to be quite pantomime.
It'll be quite,
you know,
quite funny. He'll have to laugh.
Now, you always say you don't know how the voting's going.
Yeah.
I try not to keep tabs myself, so I'm feeling your pain. But when do you actually find out who's coming out?
Well, we've just been talking about that because it's quite difficult on tonight's show because there aren't many breaks. Because it's just the pace is so quick because we've got so much to get in.
So in tonight's show, when will you find out who the winner is?
Well, literally, as I turn around and say, I'm now going to talk to the house, and I just get a blah blah in my ear.
No.
Yeah.
And no, I'd be petrified. I'd go, can you just confirm that, please?
Yeah. Well, in case you say the wrong name.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, they did that in Another Big Brother.
Seriously?
In Australia, they said the wrong name. Can you imagine that? The person came out, and then they had to put them back in again.
You're joking?
No. Oh, that could happen tonight.
Let's not tempt fate.
No.
Find some wood. Okay, lastly, for the final time this year, what are we wearing?
A dress.
Colour?
Black.
Of course it is. Okay, thank you very much, Davina.
Mwah.
Good luck, hon. Okay, Davina will be chatting, of course, to the winners tonight, but don't forget to join us on Sunday when we're reuniting all the housemates for a very special BBLB. Take a look. It's time to pitch for Nadia, everyone.
Yay!
Hello, everyone. We are here with Conceição, Nadia's mother. Hello, Conceição. Billy, Nadia's friend. Mariana, Nadia's friend. Susanna, Nadia's cousin. Lauren Laverne, Nadia fan. Vanessa Phelps, Nadia fan. Yay. Sophie Anderson, Nadia fan. And of course, Wayne, Nadia super fan. Well done, Wayne. We all feeling confident tonight.
Yes!
Lovely stuff. Okay, Conceição, Billy, you've come over from Portugal. Billy's going to translate for you. You've come all the way from Madeira to see Nadia. How proud are you?
A cerveja de Madeira, quanto orgulhosa está de Nadia.
Yeah.
Está muito orgulhosa.
Muito orgulhosa por Nadia.
Yeah, she says she's feeling
She's very,
very
proud.
Yeah,
very
proud.
I got that.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, bem-vinda ao programa.
Muito obrigada.
That's thank you very much.
Yeah.
Muito obrigado.
Yeah.
Billy, take a hike. Okay. What are you going to say to her tonight when she comes out?
O que a senhora vai dizer a ela quando ela vier, quando ela sair da casa hoje?
Vou dizer em inglês.
Yeah.
I love you, Nadia.
Aww. I love you, Nadia. Yes. Beautiful. Thanks a lot, Billy. Okay, Lauren, how important would it be if she won tonight? You've been here before, bring her up.
I love Nadia. I think it would be very important to her. I think what she really wants to win for is because she wants, you know, people's acceptance and for, you know, people to accept her as she is. Mm-hmm. And I think that's why she was crying during Lattice La Bonita yesterday.
All the Nadia fans have superb style and they're very glamorous ladies, as we can see today. Sophie, you're a big fan of her glamorous style,
I'm
right?
A massive fan. I've even started wearing my heels in the shower.
Seriously? She started a
crazy Most of my boyfriend's liking.
Sure, so. Okay, Vanessa, yes. You've been here before. Yes. Last time you were fighting for the Jungle Cats. Yeah. What is about Nadia that...
The thing I like about Nadia, she's more feminine than any woman I've ever met. She's the absolute essence of femininity. She's got such PMT. I think it lasts all month with Nadia. I like the way she wears her heart on her sleeve, and I love her clothes. I think she is a fantastic character. And if everybody takes a leaf from Nadia, we'd have more feminine women, and the men would understand what to do.
Hear, hear.
Wow. Yeah, nice touch.
Thank you.
I'm with you.
Very good.
Okay, lastly, Wayne, a little plea on Nadia's behalf.
At the end of the day, Dermot, we've urged people not to waste a phone bill by voting Nadia out. Yes, so I'm encouraging them now to waste a phone bill an enormous amount to ensure that she wins tonight.
Absolutely, keep her in.
Okay, we're doing a group plea now. We'll shout, vote for Nadia, please, to our wonderful camera two. And then maybe with a classic trademark Nadia cackle after three. One, two, three.
Vote Nadia!
Lovely, thank you very much. Okay, lastly, let's see how the Shell Camp are doing. Hello, Shell Camp! Here we are. Lovely, okay, we have Ellie, of course, Shell's mum, Scott Shell's boyfriend, Ross, Shell's brother, Kelsey, Shell's sister. Look, they're real. Where have you been hiding these two? Brooke and Sarah, obviously, lovely Brooke, Shell's fan, and of course, Tom, Shell's super fan. How confident are we feeling tonight, guys?
Very confident.
Are we? Lovely.
Absolutely.
Ellie, you must be very proud of her.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, very proud.
Is there a field in Scotland that's going untended? That's what I want to know. Is it? When I saw that VT a couple of days ago, you telling me how much I loved it. There were a lot of weeds there, and I'm thinking someone should be working that with a little plough, and it should be her.
I agree.
Scott, when she comes out, are you going to be advocating naked lawnmowing at home, or?
Yeah, we could maybe both do it.
Lovely. That's where I'll stop that conversation. Brooke, what is it about that you love?
She is just such a girl's girl. She's got like the best fashion sense. She's absolutely beautiful, and she gets beautiful every day, and it really annoys me. I'm very jealous.
Okay, she's got a beautiful family.
Oh, well, yeah, there she goes. That's where it comes from. But no, when she threw her temper tantrum, that is when I decided I loved her.
Right, okay. Lastly, Tom.
I think Dermot tonight's going to come out and be crowned the queen, not lovely. Just the princess.
Okay, well, be that as it may, right now we're going to ask you to vote for Shell for your final plea to camera two, and then maybe a very polite Shell curtsy after that. Okay. One, two, three.
Vote Shell!
So regal. Thank you very much, Shells. F and F. So who is it? This is it, my friends. Who do you want to win? These are the numbers to call. If you want Daniel to win, dial 09011 214402 or text Daniel to 84444. If you want Jason to win, then dial 09011 214404 or text Jason to 84444. If you want Nadia to win, dial 09011 214408 or text Nadia to 84444. If you want Shell to win, dial 09011 214409 or text Shell to 84444. Hi. How you doing? Anyway, a very special Cool BBLB today because I'm joined by all the ex-housemates. Make love, not war. How are you all feeling today? Everyone good?
Yeah.
Excited?
Yes.
You guys have got your moment today. You're going to be paraded out there tonight. Mm-hmm. I guarantee you're all going to get cheered, okay? Okay, the question is today, who do you want to win and why? We've got the ex-housemate to help us. First up is John in Oxfordshire. Hello, John.
Hi, Dermot. Hi, gang.
Hi.
John, that was a barrage. How are things, John?
Cool. For me, I want Dan to win.
Why Dan?
Well, with Dan, what you see is what you get. And since he went straight into Big Brother, straight from the car into the house, what you see is what you get with him. He's been natural, he's been involved, very diplomatic when it comes to certain situations, comedy value's been there, very witty, And for me, Dan has been true for himself and for everyone else that is involved around him.
Okay, who's cheering Dan tonight?
You are.
Yeah. Okay.
He's an amazing bloke. He's a beautiful person. He's very intelligent, and I think he should
Brilliant
win.
Sense of